Well, back here at home, a 20-year-old man in serious condition this morning after his car crashed into the back of a bus Saturday evening in Eva Beach. Rescue crews were called out to Fort Weaver Road near the Ava Drive intersection just after 5. The Honolulu Fire Department says the man was trapped in his car and had to be removed using hydraulic rescue tools. Emergency medical services treated him at the scene and took him to a hospital.